Hi there. I just come from up of the hills and I cycled through this shit, which leads to these kind of things on your wheels and this on your bags. And look at my shoes, completely filled with mud. So as you can see, it goes on for a while. And so it's walking next to my bike because you can't possibly cycle in this. Even walking is difficult. There's the next town, as you can see, about 500 meters, I would say. So hopefully the road is a little bit better there. All right, ciao.